Listen close, what is this? Is it heartbreak? Is it truly what it feels like? What it sound like? What it's truly at the essence? Sharp teeth in the chest, cancer all in the breast of the beat.
Hello? Oh shit. I don't like this at all. Hello? Yo. Behind you. Shall we? Yo, party up. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. Oh. Fuck this fucking dumbass doll. I got some parts. But I got one up here too. There's some boots. Mink. This shit is too low. But I don't have enough parts. I got three parts right now.
Tell me, is that the scariest thing that died in this
movie? Bro, right? Fucking creepy.
I know it's the scariest thing that died in episode 2 of,
Oh, fuck that. Or do you have to pay for it? I'm gonna go check it out. I just got the fourth part.
That's six. We gotta leave. We gotta find the exit.
Oh, shit.
I have no clue where it is.
Are you here? Oh, yeah, yeah. I know where it's at, but he's there, so shit.
Oh,
shit. How did he not see me? Oh, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. What? I lost him.
Let's go.
I took a shortcut to meet up. We all have to find six parts. I'm at four.
But I thought, but I'm at four. What is that?
I think I see one. Got one. I'm at five. I got it. Oh, fuck. He's right there. Lay down. I'll never know. Fuck this. Fuck this.
Okay.
No way he gets me too. Frick. Okay, I finally got all six. Yes, sir.
Did you go back in the game?
Yo. So, when we get all the parts, we just win, I guess.
Oh, this is sick. Oh my god, they actually have the arm!
Maybe. I don't know. Do you want me to go check?
Pop, yes please, sir. I'm down for that. I got a hand. Where's the red hand?
We gotta find it over time.
Hey, yo.
Oh, hey,
did you just not watch Brady play?
I did. I even tried
Brady
to
play. Brady has a gun.
But I didn't know anything about the game, so I was just like, I died right away. Whenever she came into the room, I'm like...
Door.
Okay.
No way!
You're lying.
Bro, I got through.
It didn't
You're
work.
Look, I'm through the door.
Oh, go Shelby.
It didn't work.
You try, I'm gonna walk through.
Wait.
What happened to Brady, bro?
I just saw something.
What did you see?
Brady, how did you get through the door? Did you see Huggy Wuggy or whatever his name is?
Huggy
I saw Wuggy Huggy, and he gave me a key.
Isn't that what I'm talking about?
Oh, time. He actually gave Brady a key.
Wuggy Huggy gave me a key up in this mother trucker.
Wait, I gotta throw one of my things out. I got you. Now we just gotta figure out how to get to the next room.
Power. Power.
Nah.
Power.
I think it goes to electricity.
Power, told
not
you.
Power, I've watched you play this game, Birdie. I was the one that taught you how to. I was the one that told you how to do this, Birdie.
Cap. I'm allergic that's to so being told how to play a game.
The, you know the vent thingy, right?
Or no.
The power thingy, that
stop
big power thingy.
With me. I just picked it
I
up.
I was cringing. I was like, bro. Bro,
which power thingy?
So
this
whoa.
Is
the other one. Thing, like, the toy room where there's the power thingy that you have.
And you have to, like, slide out the thing?
When you watched it the first time, I bet
so
you
hard.
Were confused, Shelby.
Yeah, we have to slide out the stuff and connect the power to the Xbox.
Yeah, I helped Brady with that, and he didn't want to listen to me, even though I was right.
Yeah,
no, he
but...
didn't.
Yeah, bro, you should listen to us sometime, bro, because I was cringing. I was like, bro, Brady, you're doing
but he
so
did
well.
Listen to me,
though.
You're that's
making
me cry. Bro, I'm so confused. Did it work or not? Imagine not having a door.
Why is it called cheer and then cheer? Like brown. What kind of taste does that make?
A lot.
Like the hand motions, the thumbs.
I know.
That
makes a lot of sense. Cause cheer and cheer.
Wait.
Paul Revere is a.
Yes, it is, boy.
With your
rectangle
you
just this is not PG chat, you can't watch this.
I just saw his butt.
What? When, where, how, what?
Oh my god, I just saw Huggy Wuggy's butt.
Facts. He was shaking
you
it.
Missed it. You missed it. You absolutely
you know,
what the fuck is that?
Like a
that's Poppy, bro.
I had one.
Did you see Poppy?
Also, why are the ones backwards? Like,
not Poppy, the dude.
Backwards.
Shelby, he was stalking you.
He was?
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, I saw that.
He was very much stalking you.
Bro, I would file a lawsuit.
He was a dog. I got a red one. That
high.
Brady, did you take your red one? You didn't even take your red one.
I'm allergic to red ones. What up, J-Star? How you doing?
It won't let me go, guys. It's
how you doing tonight?
Ooh,
no, you
got
to lay down. My little peeping neck.
Look at Shelby, Brady.
I'm stuck.
What the?
It won't let me go. Oh my god, there we go. Finally.
I told
what
you
the?
To lay down.
You were just hands.
I tried telling you how to do. I hate y'all.
Don't go BB. I'm sorry.
That was my fault.
And Kobe's my favorite brother.
What?
We are both dad kept saying to me, he's like, who's your favorite brother? And I'm like, I don't have favorites. I like them both, like, equally, you know? And he was like, that's a lie. You know,
why
did y'all dip
out
like,
on me, bro?
I really don't. How do you know that I have a favorite?
Oh, so you
I don't have a favorite. I'm to be chilling.
My favorite cousin, I definitely have a favorite cousin. I have a few favorite cousins. I'm not naming them, though. I can just say that Landon, you're one of them.
I have a favorite orange and a favorite apple.
I love apples, bro.
What happened to my hand?
You throw it up every time you die.
Yeah. I hate when you throw up your own hands.
I do it almost twice a week now. It's getting rough.
Oh my god, ain't that eyeball?
This should look cool.
I think I lost my red hand, guys.
Yeah, me too. Just grab two blue hands.
I caught one blue hand. When the blue hand came.
There was two there, though.
Yeah, but I grabbed one. So I'm supposed to have a different. Oh no, this is that part.
You're that part.
No, it's not active. It's...
No, this is the toy part. I was thinking the slide part. Like...
What slide part? What are you talking about?
Like the part where you have to like run away from him in the race.
Oh, that's so easy. I know how to do it now. Brady,
I don't know.
Put me through a YouTube tutorial on how to do it.
Facts, yo, that shit easy.
And he was the YouTube tutorial.
I'm a red hand back, y'all.
I'm so confused. We can't. Oh, like.
Wait, that's why Brady stole both of the red hands.
They had a pile of them over there. I ran through here and I didn't have any hands, but there's like 100 red ones down there.
Y'all better go press the other button. I'm holding one.
Oh, bad. Oh, shit, I fell. I died. It's up to you, Shelby.
What's your favorite part about Poppy's Playtime? Or the first chapter of it?
When he unlocks Poppy at the end?
Probably beating his ass.
Yeah, that was
I like the toy part. Like, it's funny how the little machines are, like, kind of, like, monster creatures to me, so it's really cute.
And I clipped it for Brady.
Oh, that. I was like, oh my gosh.
10 out of 10 clip.
That was
also,
a W clip.
That kind of, like, annoyed
me. Did you even see it,
Brady? Bro.
Yeah. I saved it on my PC.
My hands have been glitchy. My blue hand. You did something to my blue hand, Landon. I'm not happy.
I didn't do nothing to your blue hand. Don't blame it on me.
Moonlion.
You're just bad. Get better. Is somebody gonna press the other button?
Blue hand. I didn't even know.
Maybe.
We gotta go wherever we gotta go. They connected already.
Oh, where do I have to go?
Don't die!
I didn't die, bro. Where did it go? I completely forgot. Where's the parts to make the toys?
Facts, we gotta make them toys. Press the button, Jill.
Button?
You landed right in front of it. Bozo.
Don't call me a bozo, you're the bozo.
Wait,
bozo.
I'm not letting it get through that machine. There's no way. Fuck this hand. Get here.
I got on top of the machines, guys.
It's not going through here. I'm not allowing it.
Frick.
Oh, no. I can't get out.
Let me in.
Oh,
I jumped over it.
It's going to go through. No. That means we have to fight Poppy.
Where's the
fight
part? Where'd they go?
On your mind.
Roasted.
You're roasted. You're a bozo. Fucking you're a bozo. 10. 0 out of 10.
You're a pineapple face. Poop nose.
You're a pineapple face. I told
you. On Tuesdays.
Only on Tuesdays.
Give me the frick. What did you do in Tuesdays?
You got me saying stuff that includes Tuesdays. I forgot what you got me saying.
Tuesdays.
Bro.
Pineapple Tuesday.
What the heck is this
Tuesday.
Empty hallway? Oh, frick!
Wait, you didn't warn me, bro!
Bro, I didn't think it. It would just. Bro, I just like. Touched the gray wall, then he killed me.
Oh my god, this is lit, bro.
I don't want to
get my hands, but I
have to
try. I'm a hacker,
bro. Facts. They can't handle the. Oh,
he's
fuck!
Not even real.
I found him. Fuck.
I'm
putting them costume ones on.
Oh, it was on. Oh, yeah, that ain't real. I jump and I can see my actual hand.
Guys, I'm finna win.
Yeah, and I can't even shoot it. Whatever. I don't care.
Oh, I have a flashlight. That's lit. Why do I have a flashlight? I'm so confused.
You might be a Capricorn.
Is he even chasing us? That's an actual question, bro.
I saw him chase me, but I turned the corner on his ass.
Did you not watch the gameplay, Shelby?
I did. Go through the vid. I didn't watch all of it.
Do better.
I'm finna beat it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I'm at the part where I can't move.
I
was at the part where I couldn't move because it shut the door
on
me.
At least I didn't
miss out on streams.
Like, though.
Did I do?
Every single one of his streams. Even if I wasn't paying attention to it.
Even on Tuesdays?
Oh my god! Why is this so loud?
I'm not going to
Fucking pull it down! I don't have any gloves though, so this is pretty pointless to do. Oh, they got one here. Although, oh, they got a few here. I did it! Fuck you, bitch! It's all blown, bro. Holy people. Just keep feeding. Holy shit, bro. Come on. Holy shit.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime.